I wonder what will happen to us, to people like you and me, when there are finally no more wars to occupy us.
Have all your men collect the weapons, deposit them at the church, the school, and at the airfield.
Very well. Please accept this as my formal surrender, Major. It is better than to lay it on the desk of a clerk.
You may keep your sidearm, Colonel.